How to set up taxes in Shopify. So simply go to your settings and then click on taxes and duties. Now here you're gonna have to simply select based on region, and then you can simply click on any of these and add, as you can see, tax rates and exemptions. So here you can simply add your custom rate percentage. So basically this is how you can set up taxes on Shopify. I really hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.